are getting tougher to win this time of year. I mean, the teams that have a chance of getting into the playoffs who are just out of contention are battling incredibly hard. Even the teams at the very top now are starting to think about home ice advantage in the playoffs.
O'Donnell with a short-handed breakaway. Not really breakaway, but once he dangled around the Nashville defender.
Sean O'Donnell with a rush up ice. And
coast to coast like buttered toast.
Well, good for him. Hands by the old veteran Sean O'Donnell. He recognizes that he has a forward back playing defense. That is a defenseman's dream, by the way. Because you know, he's saying right now, you can't play defense. It's a much more difficult position. What a great move.
Two chances there from the prone position on the ice. He got it off the shaft of his stick on goal a second time. So Vokoun forced to make a couple of shorthanded saves.